day you'll hate. The little black boy with no swag who wore his shoes without no lace. But now I'm getting P and getting famous. So you can keep your face.
Hello?
Jason, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength, but there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. Will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?
Jason, stand still, in plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me. Over here. Stay close.
Hello, brother.
Dennis, you brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Berhenti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason, the one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Do they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Senapankabawa. We're brave to joke in the face of death. Fine work. I'll give it back to you after I cut it off. Thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. You are a lamb. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Voss did?
And I will do anything to get him back.
Berikan saya herba. Bring me what has been lost, and we'll talk.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare. He's some fucked up poor player.
You are so close to the end. Come on! End it! You want to work for me, kid? You have to follow my rules.
I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw, a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and
an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in part of territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Imagine